How to paint a pretzel in 14 seconds. First, you're going to go in with your tan and do a light wash in the shape of a pretzel. Now, you're going to use brown to outline your pretzel for some shading and blend that out. You're going to take a white gel pen and add dots for your salt, and that's it.